Right, I don't know what video this is, but we're moving up the Parrett. Hinkley Point over there. We've actually got one of those big pylons there. We actually walk right by one of those. Hinkley Point's further afield over that way. There, look. Some horses. There's the big barn. There is somebody coming, but there's the river again. There's the cottages I went by earlier. There, look. And of course, all along that bank to Dumball. Behind the bush there is the church of John the Baptist. And there is a breeze, but I don't know if it'd be quite as windy as the other day. I'm not really sure. Let's just turn the... I often forget to put the magnified version back in, and then you'll get this terrible scene. So here we've got the Quantock Hills, we've got the river going all the way up there, look. Somebody coming. I expect the battery must be getting a bit low, but I've got the Energizer with me. This is the bit I didn't do last week, this loop here, so I've done it today, although in reverse. I can see a white van. I've got a feeling somebody patrols along here, but not seem to be anyone today. There's some beautiful wooden twisted shapes I've noticed down there. They almost look like dinosaur things, you know what I mean? They're sort of lots of twisted shapes in the... But it is beautiful, look. Beautiful River Parrett. Probably nearly at its peak. Could even turn by the time I get to where I've got to turn off. But I'm taking my time. Many, many gates. They all look fairly new as well, so I think it's just a matter of time before these farms here let these cattle out. So I've been very lucky to be able to come out and do all this videoing with the view to coming back here in the winter. So what I've basically got to do is follow the river around in a loop. Then I'll make my way. It's probably going to be up an old track and small road back to Alberta, who's waiting at Pawlett for me near the post office. I'm glad I've done it this way, because although I could easily walk back to West Huntsville, I've got any problem with it. But I think this will be enough. It's a good walk, and I would have achieved what I wanted to do. From Burnham to Dumball. Yeah, I reckon I got up to here. I still reckon before I turned back, it was one of these fields. It's definitely one of these fields here. Massive barn, that, isn't it? It's probably one of the biggest barns I've ever seen. Like a mansion, I call it a mansion barn, that one. It's like it's got something really high in it. I mean, it's amazing. I'd like to have a look in there. If by chance the track goes back past that barn when I get later, in a couple of hours' time, when I start doing the reverse, if there's a way of seeing in that barn, I'd love to. Alright, before I turn off, I just want to have a look at this pillar box. Which has got a white patch on it. It's like a reference point for anyone navigating up the river. It looks very white from the distance on one side. The river has been quite well defended. We've had a few in there. If that person's gone back, I can't see that person now. Of course, there's lots of different walks that people take, that locals know. They might not know who I am, so, you know, you've got to be wary, haven't you? Oh! Yeah, I expect they was used. I bet these were used. There's a bit of a platform here, like an old platform. Danger, keep out. Feels quite hollow. I should imagine this is, this will be a type of sluice under here. You can see the drainage thing there, look. Oh, it's so beautiful here, isn't it? Here's the church. Here's West Huntsville Church. I just zoom in because it's a different position. I know I've taken lots, but it is a different position each time. Here we go. It's nice to see the river from a different aspect, actually. And I've got to walk around that bit, and then it curves back round again, past Pawlett, over past Cummidge over there. Then there's one of those big pylons there. I have to walk next to it. So one of those in line with Hinkley Point. I actually have to go past, but not for a while yet. And there's the barn again. My Somerset, my beautiful Somerset. Clouds are lovely as well. It's a beautiful day. It's supposed to be the best day today. Right, over and out.